Well, it's 20 years since the fall of the Berlin Wall, which split not only the city, but also the world in 1989. After nearly three decades, East and West were finally reunited. On the anniversary, the Berliners hold their struggle up as an example of how injustice and division can be addressed across the world.
On its whistles and music that can be heard at the Brandenburg Gate. But when the wall was in place, the scene was one of pain and grief. The emotions that came with divided families, divided streets, and a divided future. Now, those who look at the broken remnants of the Berlin Wall simply can't believe that it once stood strong through a major European capital. 20 years on, Germany doesn't blame anyone for the past, but wants to take responsibility for its history and its destiny.
For us Germans, the day of the fall is also a day of admonition. 71 years ago, Kristallnacht opened the darkest chapter of Germany's history. The systematic persecution and murder of Europe's Jews and many, many other people. This also we will not forget on this day. Both events show us that freedom is not self-evident. Freedom must be fought for. Freedom must always be defended.
Leaders of the world's powers have come together for one night to speak of peace and freedom in front of more than 200,000 spectators. Two countries, Russia and Germany, spoke with special rhetoric.
We appreciate it very much that these 20 years that have passed since that event have proven to be a time of special importance for Russia and Germany. We have been building new partner relationships based on mutual respect and understanding. Our peoples have had the courage to step over the memories of the past and achieve a historically important reconciliation after World War II.
And as a special sign of respect for the nation he was addressing, the Russian president chose to complete his speech in German.
Meine Damen und Herren, liebe Berliner, ich wünsche Ihnen viel Erfolg, Wohlregen und Prosperität. Alles Gute.
It seems there will be no end to festivities this week in Berlin, with people taking to the streets to celebrate regardless of which part of Germany they had originally come from, east or west. Yet some remain skeptical when considering the legacy left by the past two decades.
We lost 20 years, we lost them politically, because we should have made sure that NATO does not encroach on Russia. We should have kept that way very clear, that we are not misusing the space that Mr. Gorbachev gave us.
To drive home the message that modern Germany will never again stand divided, its children built their own wall, but with only one purpose, to break it down. Over 1,000 giant dominoes fell in a synchronized display in full view of the world's leaders.
Again, the German people confirmed that they are united people. They also realized that they faced common problems. 20 years ago, the nation overcame a huge barrier. However, will Europe be able to say the same in 20 years' time? Ekaterina Grachova, RT, Berlin.